One area that's really useful when you're planning and preparing your lessons is within the modules. Have a look at the module guide. You'll just find it there on the left. At the top, you have a story as to how the module was created, links to the curriculum and the different objectives, a breakdown of all the module content, which you can go into further detail within the videos and activities, and finally, application extension, which is really good for thinking about building out your lessons.